Good afternoon and welcome to the Musashi Heavy Manufacturing Concern. How can I be of service?
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Agent Thorst.
We are with the TCTF, and we hereby order you to cease and desist all operations. We have reason to suspect that this facility is involved in the manufacture of illegal technology.
Of course, officer. I'm sure I can get someone to help you.
They're here, finally!
Is everything ready?
You know it. They aren't getting out of here alive.
Let me know when things start to get messy.
Count on it. When I get through with them there.
Just make sure I'm not interrupted. There may be someone with them. An exceptional agent.
I'm ready for anything. You make sure of that.
There is always someone stronger. Have you forgotten?
No, I haven't. I'll be careful.
See that you are. You know the consequences of failure.
Please have a seat. Someone will be right with you.
What the?
Heads up, we've got company.
Whoa!
Don't make me hurt you!
The perp is down.
Don't make me hurt you!
This is a wild goose chase.
Explain.
This whole place, it's a trap. They planted that datapad.
To what end?
It's a diversion. It has to be. The Syndicate is going to try something big while my team and I are busy here.
I'll try to confirm your suspicions. Until then, your orders are unchanged. Find something we can use to shut them down.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Here, take this ammo clip.
Compass data.
Hurt you.
light. Syndicate forces are attacking a research facility 10 minutes from your current position. Get out of there, fast. I sent another team, but they're gonna need your help.
I'm on it. Here's a new objective for you. Pardon me, Konoko.
What is it?
I used a wideband theta scan to locate the control mechanism that was used to activate the facility's defenses. I'm detecting a biomechanical expert system with a full suite of interface overrides and intrusion countermeasures.
Devil's brain? I thought we tracked down the last of them.
Apparently Merle found one we missed or manufactured one of his own. If you disable the device, we should be able to take control of the security system and clear a path to the nearest exit.
Finally, some good news. Where is it?
Thank you.
Hey, hey, come here!
Here, take this hypo.
It will kill us all! Run while you still can!
Why did you build it in the first place?
Well, you know.
Forget it. Just get out of here.
Here!
New mission data. Interfaced with the deadly brain. It's broken out of the Musashi intranet and is trying to gain access to the local TCTF public security node. Turn off those breakers, fast! Unfortunately, the brain's subconscious is attempting to crash the public news net. Something about the glory of instant celebrity. Oh, it's unleashing a torrent of digital images of itself! Stop it!
Thank you.
You must have decoupled its core logic on that final pass. The brain tells me it will irradiate everything within a 50-block radius unless we meet the following demands. It wants feet. Clearly, it's gone rampant, but its Zyak's destruct mechanism is extremely powerful. Complete the final sequence and shut that brain off for good.
Shinatama, her deodin latency has crept up to 29, but her bioplasmic waveforms are holding.
So she's still stable?
So far as we can tell, yes, but prolonged stress could be dangerous.
She insisted.
And this is why I was against moving to Phase 3. We have no right to put that...
I'm getting tired of listening to your self-righteous tirades. Konoko is as much your creature as she is mine.